Hello everyone, thank you for joining this e-seminar. During this hour, we will try to introduce you the aircraft community noise solutions provided by Dassault Systèmes Simulia. And especially we will show you how fluid simulations can help you identify aircraft noise sources and also limit the impact of this noise on the community. So let me introduce you first the content of this presentation. We will start first presenting the context and challenges of the aerospace and defense industry. Then in the second section, we will introduce you the Simulia solution for aircraft community noise. After this, we will go through some technical highlights of this Simulia solution. And before we finish with the final summary, we will also show you some validation cases and customer case. So let's start directly by the context and challenges of the aerospace and defense industry. So as mentioned in the video, noise is one of the most difficult issues for aerospace and defense, and it's also maybe its most important challenge. As you already know, air traffic is continuously increasing everywhere. On the other hand, cities and population centers are continuously growing and getting closer to airports, which is pushing lawmakers and regulators to set very strict noise limitations around airports. In front of this context, aircraft manufacturers find themselves in the obligation to obligation to provide solutions to all the community noise questions, especially where the noise come from. For example, what are the aircraft parts that are responsible of most of the noise generated by the aircraft? Can we do what can we do to reduce the noise? And most important, how is the noise perceived on the ground by the communities? So, what are the So, what are the challenges induced by this complex context? The first challenge, as I have said, is that regulators and communities are setting strict noise restrictions and pushing aviation players to meet this restriction.